I'm Captain Kristen Kalenda. It's K-R-I-S-T-I-N-K-O-L-E-N-D-A, and I am the commanding officer of Pacific Patrol Division. At approximately 1300 hours, we received a radio call of a vandalism suspect at this market behind me. Venice Beach Bid Security responded first, and the suspect struck one of the bid officers in the face with a glass bottle. Upon our arrival, we were able to secure the location, ensure there were no other occupants inside the mini mart. And as you saw, it took about 3 hours, but we communicated with him and we were able to get the suspect to come outside, and he was taken into custody with a minor use of force.
Today.
Hey, that's good luck. Good.
That's what I was trying to tell him. He said something bad's gonna happen. I'm like, no, run.
Because he requested an RA to stand by.
Welcome to Venice.
I'm just amazed. Well, that's it, man.
It can get dangerous. So I just sent him this video. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's funny.
I just sent her the video. I went for a casual walk in Venice Beach.
Honestly, even before the pandemic, it was kind of a dangerous place to walk at night.
Yeah, I believe.
And the pandemic made it like a little extra. But
I believe.
The cleanup effort afterwards, though, did make it like it was actually like a little.
Nothing is worth it.
Why? It's a better view?
So what happened over here?
So from what I can gather, I wasn't here when it started, but somebody went into the shop. There must have been some sort of altercation with the shop owner. The shop owner told him to leave. He wouldn't leave. So he started throwing glass bottles because they sell beer and wine. So he was going through the cooler. He was breaking out all the glass bottles, throwing them out the window. Smashed this window here, smashed the Red Bull sign right there. And it's been about an hour now of him just throwing bottles. The police have been here, Standoff. They haven't gone in yet, but it seems like maybe they're about to go in, but it's been like that for about an hour, so.
Hey guys, can you all back up for me to this side of the tape? Back up. Yeah, you want to just... Yeah, that works. Is that all you guys need?
Yeah, I just want to be on one.
Tear gases up in there. Let it really soak in and marinate. He gonna be like, you know what? After all these chips don't taste that good. No more.
With the weapon.
Yeah. Mel Gibson, Elite the Weapon coming. All right. Tell us, Mel. Deer antler hammer. I just hope you white. Just don't be black. Don't come out and be black. Don't be black. As a black dude, the last thing we want is like for the dude to come out and be black. You just be like, damn, not again. No wonder they don't like us. You know? This is in the public, you know? You need to put on a flash mob or something. You know, get you guys a...
Yo! I'm not who you fucking think I am.
Send them on close up. Send them on like a close up.
Giants on this fucking thing. They are trying to silence you.
fucking try to kill me. I am not here to fucking harm anybody. There is a fucking shootout at the fucking LA. Oh yeah, you want to find it, right? There's a fucking shootout at the fucking LA airport. You are all being lied to. There's a vast of fucking boys. The fucking police are fucking ready to both of them. Not all for you. Yes, you are fucking mad. Because you thought you had the real fucking thing. You guys fucking annoying me. And Andrew Tate is the fucking archangel. I'm the archangel fucking nightmare. I am not the real fucking sex coming to life. They're trying to say that I'm crazy. Take these fucking videos and fucking show everybody you fucking know. The media, the fucking, all of the corporate media are fucking detained in fucking Cuba. This fucking world is controlled by fucking Americans. I'm not fucking crazy. I'm not fucking crazy.
Based on the training of the officers involved, yes. We even had our mental evaluation unit out here. So we do strongly believe he is suffering some kind of mental health issue and he needs some kind of help.
And he's taken a hospital program evaluation, you said?
Yes, the fire department responded and they transported him to
training.
So he can go
to
hospital.
And with the HP,
yes,
by the way,
so he could potentially face charges as he did assault somebody with a bottle. So we do have a crime report. Whether the doctors decide placing him on a hold is better at this time, that's for them to determine.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Okay.
You guys want us to call the clean team now, or?
Yeah.
That would be awesome. Amazing.
Yeah? Yeah.
Okay, we're good to go now.
Great. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, we...
Need an extra broom or anything?
Yeah, possibly. That'd be great.
Yeah, no problem.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Yeah.
Just watching him work. Thank
I'm trying to get the glass up on here.
Thank you.